approach. I mean, it's got to be hard.
It's wearing on all of us, obviously, just because the season hasn't panned out the way we would like it to. And this is probably the toughest part of the year. Just we've got to grind out the rest and maybe see what happens. But, you know, take it game by game.